grinning inside. Yeah, well, you can. With the lights. Yeah, let's do some experiments soon. If you actually survive this assault. That's one of those alien ports again. Pump doesn't replace water. No, it doesn't actually. And this time we'll use mortars. Let's see. Some of the useless guys. Hello, useless guys. EMP mortar. Oh, that's actually a pretty good idea as well. Well, more mortars. Hey, Tragedian, how are you? Let's see, Aranwen to mortar duty and Suiki. Start bombarding. There it goes. Oh, those are actually pretty cool. Much larger area on the thing. Mortars are not gonna just hit that. Plop, plop. Use them all. Should probably do it. The EMPs actually are quite nice, they hit much larger area. Well, the flames are probably not gonna spread there, actually. Or hopefully they will. But I don't know. If you shoot mortars into the fire, it's not kind of, there's no grass to burn that. Plop, plop, plop. Yeah, EMP won't make any difference now. You guys can do the other stuff meanwhile, while we bombard this. They haven't hit it even once now. Sending a sniper squad there would work much better than this thing. To be honest. These mortars are just way too inaccurate to hit something like that. Still not a single hit. Fire is getting so big that it's gonna soon drain. I really wish there was no feature like that. Stationary targets are hard. Build more mortars. Yeah, would be a good idea as well. Actually, build more. What does that sound? Higher level of the. No. You guys need to go rest. I'm gonna get a shooting squad there in a moment. Let's see these guys. Not sniper, a sniper. Haranmen and King Beast was were just recruited. And Hyper no. We are missing someone. Oh no, not really, actually. You guys go deal with that. Whoa, hey, wait. Bunch of scythers there. Actually, I'm just gonna go and kill it. There's no those big guys. Not yet, at least. Sniper duel against them is bad. That's why we have everyone here. Actually, no. Not everyone. You don't have anything, and you don't have anything. They have more range and shoot faster, yeah. A local monkey has gone mad. It's actually in my base. Well, it's gonna die soon. Come on, turrets. Oh, Piggly. Kill the monkey. Put those two on. I don't trust the Mordor when my people is this close. It's gonna end in tears. I guess we are just gonna rush in. Ooh, Paizo. Hurts. This is gonna go bad. Oh, Sugi has been shot dead. Poor Sugi. Oh no, Haranmen is down. Paizo. Oh, Paizo is down. You guys, come rescue. Yeah, rip Sugi. Hopefully we can save a Paizo and Haranmen. We'll rescue you. Don't you die on me. Shattered tibia. Ugh. Just a bit of pain. Let's hope Evia doesn't die. She's nude. What is this guy doing? Ah, King Beast! King Beast! That minigun! Ah! Oh hey, guys, guys. Probably need to kill their board as well. Hey Rayman, how are you? Yeah, the drone is still up. Should probably kill it as well. Just yeah, let's leave the psychic drone there. Oh, there's a turtle bleeding as well. Local monkey has gone mad. Hate games that force you lose your pawns. Well, yeah. I kinda like not losing too much people as well, but on the other hand, it does give a... Oh shit. It's Millie the monkey. Kick the shit out of the monkey. If there was no risk involved, this game would be a lot less interesting to play. I wonder if melee does more damage. Sure. Hey, Hyper. Get that. No, I don't know when he's up and kicking. King Beast needs treatment. Oh no! Another pinky lost! No pinkies! So what's the damage? Paizo lost his right arm. Aranwen's tibia is shattered. So you need a peg leg. Pretty much. Or we need to get you a better... better leg. And we need to get the prosthetic arms for Paizo, and King Beast lost another pinky. He has no pinkies no more. So we probably need to get him a prosthetic arms as well. Manipulation, yeah, we do definitely need to get him new pinkies. And Sugi died, that doesn't really... That's that too. You demand a mech body. Yes! Get the... Is there a XCOM crossover mode, Aranwen? Because I will definitely get XCOM crossover mode if there is one next time I play the game. So that is... mental breakdown soon, Pierrot. Oh, he's going to sleep anyways. There should be. Yes, there should be. Make your own mode. It's a bit too much work, to be honest. We need to tell Julia Ellie to make an XCOM crossover mode. Julia Ellie had a few really interesting looking mods on the mod forums when he linked those. They looked really nice. Like in one of the mods there was actually a way to make medkits from the flowers. So only Aran when it's actually totally out. Need someone to patch you guys up. Cargo. Ooh, gold. Well, it's not much, but it's gold. 71 medkits. Nice. So I guess we don't need to buy any medkits for a while now. But we need some prosthetic arms and legs and stuff now. Well, you have a big leg now. And up you are. And Paizo is up as well. Manipulation is 50% only. Still doing fine. One-handed. Cotton farmer. This core. Let's see how much value that core added. Suddenly. History. Yeah, there's a minor bump from the core. Need to sell the core. So we are down to 8 people again. Ugh. We got one, we lost one. So we basically traded Suiki to a nudist lady who's cleaning. Dead monkey to the stockpile. Nice. Those are extremely deadly enemies. And there wasn't even a bat, one of the big guys, with him. One of those industrial traders or a slave trader with 15 people would be pretty welcome right about now. So much farming. This should have been done much earlier to get money making going. So much cotton. Gender change operation. Once more. Nice. I'm sure someone will mod that in as well. If not, I'm disappointed to the community. Nice. A lot of Devil Strand as well. So... well, actually I cannot grow anything there. This is now soil. It actually makes the sand better to walk on. Less penalty on the walking speed. 11% improvement when you change that. Could actually make the beach here better. And you're getting a nudist. Yes! Tribes people. Whoa, that's a lot of tribes people right there. Well, let's man the mortars again. This is getting interesting with these massive fights. No sleep for you guys, no. Actually, you should be manning a mortar, and not one of the guys with the weapon. Direct hit in there would be really, really nice now. Now, shame there's nothing to burn here. Well, actually, I could still burn those guys. Let's throw some fire in there as well. Let's hope for some really nice hits. Sundam. And let's put Beer Root there. Damn raiders. It's a tribals. Naked using mortar, always fun. Where are you aiming, Paizo? That looks like a good hit. That could be a nice. Ah, close. Ah, short. Build two more normal mortars. Yeah, I probably should. So everyone has a mortar to use. Once the fight is done, we'll have some more mortars, so everyone can just bombard as needed. Ah, that's wide. Ah, ah. Hey, did we make a hole? Did we make more land there? I don't think this was here before. Fuel puddle. What? Yeah, it is a fuel puddle. Shallow water. You guys are blind with your mortars. I wish there was an artillery skill that gets better. Oh no. Penalty for the males. Strange that it actually got. Oh! Good hit! Raccoon. Kidney shredded, torso shredded, spine cracked, and left foot and right arm shredded. Well, that's one down. It's a psychic drone for males. Causes unhappiness. You guys can go actually. Oh. Beginning their assault. Okay. That means. Oh shit, we don't have weapons. You go. You go eat. Pegly. Go hide. Paizo. Where's your weapons? Aranwen was getting the weapon. You go defend. You go defend. Oh, which way are these guys coming? Oh, some are going through there and some are going in there. I see a lot of people. It's a piezo behind that one. Can be in the doorway there. Oh, melee guy's coming in. Oh shit, that's actually bad. Turret down. Well, it might be not the best idea to use a club to kill a turret that explodes into your face. Oh, they're fleeing. Okay. Can you kill that guy? Finally, thank you. You need some time measurement, a Bella turn. Is it something like Valve time? As well. Well, that was not that bad. We did take some damage. Oh no, left pinky destroyed. Oh, that's the same damage. Couple of bruises from the fists. But that's pretty much everything. Hey! There's someone. Gorar. Get. I need to somehow start getting rid of these guys, not just burying them there. So how is this guy? Yeah, he doesn't look like he's gonna survive. And he's a tribal, so we're just gonna harvest the lungs and kidneys and heart. Not gonna keep him alive. Burn him alive. Yeah, crematorium would be nice. I guess this is gonna explode in a rain. What about the one you downed with the more? Oh, he's still there. Should probably go get it. You. I totally forgot about that guy. The mortar is too close to use on those. Maybe on the edge there. Otherwise, not really possible. So I lost a turret here. It was a really good idea, adding those turrets on this side. I'll just have to rebuild the one I had there. Could even have a one in there as well. some more turrets. Turrets everywhere. Cremation is bad for the environment. A lot of CO2.